In Hungary, European Union Foreign Policy Chief Josep Borrell urges EU leaders to take steps to strengthen and unite the continent. In the Netherlands, officials investigate an incident in which some Israeli soccer fans were attacked after a match in Amsterdam. Officials said 5 people were injured and 62 arrested. China approves an $839 billion plan to help local governments refinance their debt. And officials in the U.S. state of South Carolina say there is almost no danger to the public after 43 monkeys escaped from a medical research center.